Reason to Believe, Rod Stewart. Here we go.